3 different squats that are gonna tag those side
booty muscles.
Hey everybody, welcome to another video. We're gonna start out, let's have our hands on our hips, step out, come to the center, lift, tap, tap and lift, tap, step out, tap, lift, tap, step, lift. Good. Let's do 4 more. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good. We're going to switch directions. Step out. Tap. Lift. Good. So we're tapping just to find our balance here. And when you lift that leg, when you lift it out as high as you can, keeping our hips level. Good, let's do 4 more. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good. All right, for this one, we're going to get low. Get in a low stance. I want you to hinge those hips back. Sit back into your heels. We're going to have our hands up here. And we're going to step to the side. 2 steps. And then we're going to tap it out. 2. Good. 2 steps. Stay low. Tap. Do it again. Good. 4 more. Last 2. Nice wide squat here. We're gonna stay right here, hands on the hips. Step, lift, down, lift. So we are working our inside leg muscles as we come down and raise back up. And then we're really grabbing those side glutes here on our leg lifts. Step out squat. All right, let's do it. We're gonna step out, tap, lift. Good, step out, tap and lift. Step out, tap and lift. Step out, tap and lift. We got 4 more. Step out. Good, lift. Good, let's switch sides. Here we go, tap it out. Lift. Step it out. Tap. Lift. Good. Four more, here we go. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Alright, good, let's get low. We're getting low right here. 2 steps, taps, 2 steps, get low, stick that booty out, tap, good, 4 more, stay low. Keep breathing, chest up. Last 2. Good. All right, here we are. Sumo squat. Wide stance. Make sure your toes are pointed out. Here we go. Down, let's lift. Let's do 4 more. 4. 3. 2. And 1. All right, here we go. This is the last round. All right, we're gonna tap and lift. Let's go ahead and have our hands on our hips. We're gonna step out, here we go. Tap, lift. those hips level. Three. Two. Chest up. Keep breathing. Last one. Switch sides. Stepping out. Tap. Lift. Good. Keep your chest up. Look forward. Good. Let's do four more. Step it out. Nice. Sit back into those heels. Two more. Two. And one. All right. Let's get low. We're going to do our shuffle with tap outs, okay? Here we are. We're getting low. Booty back. Here we go. Let's go. Tap. Sit back into the heels. Chest up. Good. Let's do four more. Here we go. Last two. Go. Good. All right. Here we are. Last round. Here we go. Sumo squats. Let's have a wide stance. Toes pointed out. All right. Let's kick it out. We're going to kick out on this side first. Here we go. Down and up. Kick. Good. Bring the leg down slow. Nice and controlled movements. Good. Let's do four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Woo! All right, everybody. Go ahead and do some stretches on your own. Stretch your quads. Stretch your hams, stretch your glutes, get some water. All right. Thanks for joining me today. Have a good one. I'll see you next time. Bye.